Compromise? What is compromising? Compromising for what? Compromising for what reason? A man comes into my life and I have to compromise? Stupid.
No one here gets out alive now. You get yours, baby, I'll get mine. Gonna make it, baby, if we try.
You paid me, I'm persuaded. We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful, otherwise you will threaten the man.
Cut my check.
Because I am female, I am expected to aspire to marriage.
If you pay me.
I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. Now, marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishment, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are.
Persuasion can build a nation. Endless power, our love we can devour.
Feminist. A person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.